What's up, Meta Nerds? This video is all about the Shekelesh-class freight gunship, also known as the Moogan gunship. It was manufactured by the Techno Union, one of the lead members of the CIS, and the creators of the hard-cell-class interstellar transport and the Octoptara. At a height of 21 meters, or 69 feet, it was a Jawa shorter than an AT-AT, while at a length of 12 meters, or 39 feet, it was nearly the same length as the HMP Droid gunship. And at a width of 8 meters, or 26 feet, it was an Ewok wider than an A-Wing. It had a top speed of 300 kilometers per hour, or 186 miles per hour, making it more than twice the speed of the AT Hauler, but slower than the Gazanti. As for its armament, it had a pair of twin laser cannons, and came equipped with a Class 1 hyperdrive, the same found in the X-Wing, while also having shielding, all of which were necessary for trading across the vast distances of space, while protecting yourself from the countless pirates along the way. The Moogan gunship could transport a crew of 8, who all slept in this upper section, while the lower section could hold a ton of crates. These sensor arrays line the top of the ship, and along the sides, you can see these large heat vents, but what is really unique about this ship is the fact that these walker legs could tuck into the side. When it was flying, these legs were not visible, giving it a smooth profile, and made it slightly more aerodynamic when entering atmosphere. When it landed, these 6 legs would extend, allowing them to act like landing gear, upon which this loading ramp would drop down. But occasionally, this walker function could be used to avoid custom officials at ports, while the Moogan just stomped its way to its destination. Sadly, it is the weirdness of this ship that kept it so obscure, as many didn't like the weird walker function, its slow speed, or the fact that its cargo area was so narrow that it could only accommodate things like boxes and crates, instead of wider objects, scrap metals, or even smaller ships. Of course, the Moogan smuggling gang liked these ships so much that few people referred to them as the Shekelesh class, instead simply referring to them as the Moogan gunship, and their most notable use was in the poisoning of the children of Sundari. The capital of Mandalore was devastated by the near deaths of children due to the chemical slavin being put into the tea that was delivered by these smugglers. This plot was eventually revealed by Satine and Padme, though the Moogan smuggling operation continued. So that's it for its history, and the only cool behind the scenes fact is that this ship also appeared in the new Darth Maul comics, Part 2, 3, and 4. But that's it for this strange walking gunship, the Shekelesh-class freight gunship. But most important of all, remember, every weird ship will find a smuggling gang that loves it, and the Force will be with you. Always.